my heart goes out to, you know, anybody that's been victimized or their families.
Keenan Thompson is opening up about the disturbing allegations and the dark side of kids' TV documentary. While he had fond memories, Thompson says, "My heart goes out to anybody that's been victimized or their families." Dan Schneider, under fire, apologizes. "I owe some people a pretty strong apology. I'd never do it today. I'm embarrassed that I did it then." The shocking exposé unveils the dark side of popular Nickelodeon shows.